All right, folks. Our stream and tonight. Do you think I have enough patience? Think I can pull it together? And finally, do you think I can get it all done? Played around with my docs. Here we go. All right. Well, let's get into it, shall we? About almost 2 hours to this game. Should have prepared myself more, but I've been playing some Sky Factory 1. All right, so go to Chimp Caverns. Hoping I get this done tonight. So there, the very beginning is the plane guy. So oh my gosh. Oh, this level. This isn't good. I was doing some playtests right when I got the stream. Gotto. This level killed me many times. Let me pause this for a little bit, make my screen a little bigger. All right, we're halfway through. That's good. Good. Shut up. Okay, death number one. Well, that sucks. All last level was brutal. There's a couple very brutal levels. Yep. It's hopping in between, huh? Oh, shoot. I keep throwing that tire over. That was it for me. All right, here we go. Fall right off. Goodness. In. Myself. Oh no. Oh, you had to be kidding me. Oh. I had to repeat this. Last life. Let's go ahead and put myself out of misery here. Having to do a continue with the first 10 minutes, that's not. I just want to point out how easy it was to get to this point. But after this point, I don't know. Go. The thing that kills me. This. Hey. Oh, that was dirty. Right. Continue on. Get out of here. Oh. Hey, got a one up. KG. Not bad, not bad. One more level, and then I can save. Right. All right. Oh, sweating. So let's save. It's great. That's so great. All right. Jump back and go back down. One until we get the save. Loopy's lights. At least they light up, man. The earlier level. Just joining me, I am on my last. Oh, that's no bueno. That's dirty. So the rest of the level. So. This is nerve-wracking. Oh. This game is dirty. All right. Let's save. Good chance I will finish this game tonight. Case in point. I'm telling you, this level test absolutely kicked butt. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you. All right. Oh my gosh. Surprised. Oh, save, save, save. Oh, I jumped too soon. So that's one. One. Oh. Okay. Man, he's tossing out quick. I think that fourth is the last one, too. That's it. I'm gonna say right, saved. Lucky's flights, and I'm gonna go play against that guy. Now, before I go, I'll be right back. Give me like 2 minutes, okay? Be right back. All right, gang, I'm back, and I'm not prepared for the last level. Two lives. Oh, I'm back. In good progress so far. Got to come back. More time. All right. He's down. All right. False ending. Love the names that come up here. Credits, all everything is in K. Mortal Kombat, right? Coding, crap characters. Usha, Burning Critter, so Clump, Commander, KK. End? Now. Let's start all. Oh, gosh. Help. Thought I heard my little. I may have heard my little one. Yep. I'll be right back, folks. Oh, the dad life. All right. You know what that means? Well done, Donkey, my boy. Who would have thought a young whippersnapper like you could have beaten that bunch of no-good Kremlins? You made an old man proud. Go and look in the hoard. I think you'll be in for a surprise. I have been playing. I would have found everything. I'm sure there must be some bonus rooms you haven't found. And he goes in the hoard and... Yeah. Well, folks, it has been beaten. And... I add, it's been beaten a lot sooner than I would have thought tonight. You know, the last 2 weeks, it's been brutal. This game is brutal. So, what does that mean for tonight? Well, I'm done playing this. And I think I'm just gonna let it play out. And it's been crazy. So, thanks for tuning in tonight. It's been great. On Thursday night, I might be wrapping up Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. So what am I playing next Tuesday? It will be Yoshi's Island. And then once I beat A Link to the Past, I'll talk about what I'll be playing after that. But it's been good. Been a good week thus far. I hope you're having a good week. You're curious if you know, want to see me play certain games. Just, you know, drop in the comments. Send me a tweet or comment on Facebook, and I'd be happy to look into it. I know eventually I probably be delving into games on the Switch, whether it be NES or SNES classics that are there, and other games I might have. Okay? This is great. And this game was just revolutionary. It came out. Graphics, the sound, everything. Like top notch. I would love to see a true mastered copy of this. I know that's not something Nintendo does. And the fact that Rare now works or is owned by Microsoft. Good old violence, right? Never happened for me. Oh, looks like the little one's calling out for me again. I will be right back, folks. All right. Maybe I haven't been sleeping well the last two nights, so it's gonna be proved to be a very interesting night. Wow. But hey, it's been a great night. Got this beat. All right. Folks, it's been fun. Tonight we're gonna jump off just a little earlier than usual. But hey, I hope you have a great night, and I'll see everyone on Thursday night around 9:30-ish. A little earlier, since it's linked to the past, I might get in there, get on a little. All right, folks, y'all have a good night. See you next time.